Its five wins in a row for Oxford will be running out of fingers to keep count at this rate, but the Yellows are flying. They only got the one goal against Huddersfield when they should have got three or four, but Matt Elliott's toe poke was just the job.